terrible lighting.
Yes, I was going to say the lighting's really bad.
It would be pretty hard without some sort of guideline, eh?
Oh, not really, but...
I mean, getting it consistently...
Oh, it helps me keep the fold here consistent without pins and glues and stuff. Because it flops around a fair bit. See, now I can just do the fold.
You got that off that quick. I didn't even capture what you were doing. No.
Okay.
Actually, you're going pretty well sticking it on and taking it off and that. It's good that it holds together well enough to just rip it up like that.
Yeah. The only tricky bit is just
then
lining up the edges.
The next model will be stronger again.
This one now, this one I'll rip.
Yep, now I've got it pretty good.
Keep going because that one's crooked. The only tricky part is getting the edges the same. It doesn't really matter in this job. These things are cut out with a cardboard pattern too, with a sharp knife, so they're not particularly even or anything. See, they're slightly different. That's not good.
I got it totally out of focus.
Good.